Thank you for this opportunity to make a contribution here on behalf of Transparency International. We welcome this initiative and the new spirit of openness that the ECB has displayed since President Lagarde took over. She said in a speech last month, we must explain much better to the general public what we are doing and why. And this is true, but it's not just about explaining, it's also about being transparent in every facet of the ECB's work to ensure that the public can scrutinize the bank's activities and how it arrives at its decisions, as well as understanding them. And that's especially important for the ECB because it's independent and therefore outside of the regular decision-making framework. And we believe that the difficulty of organizing full accountability needs to be compensated with efforts across the board to ensure a high degree of transparency. There is a widespread and legitimate concern that by gradually expanding the scope of its activities, the ECB has sometimes let politicians off the hook. Every time the ECB tests the limits of its mandate and parliaments don't have a say, EU democracy dies a little. And we also need to look at the way the ECB operates internally, because that impacts the way decisions are arrived at and communicated. We published a report 3 years ago in which we called for the ECB to improve its internal integrity mechanisms. Many of those recommendations have been acted on, which is great. But there's one area I would like to highlight that is still in need of urgent action, and that's the protection afforded to whistleblowers, which doesn't compare well to international best practice. As we've seen on many occasions in recent years, both in the EU and elsewhere, whistleblowers play a critical role in exposing wrongdoing within institutions, and as such, they should receive all possible protection. The ECB has been working on a framework for whistleblower protection for several years, and last year the Governing Council broadened the scope of the Audit Committee's mandate to specifically look at this. I would like to know from the President and the ECB whether you can update us on where things stand in relation to this work at the moment, and whether you will commit to ensuring a full level of protection in line with the EU whistleblower directive.